Hi everybody, how are you? I just wanted to do some channel messages for you. It's like I really had that voice in my head that do something for the evening, or whenever you see it, it resonates with you. So this is not about job, business. This is not for a particular reading or specific question. It is anything that just comes to me from like a channel message, and I have to give it to you guys. And so I'm just going to use my cards and see what all the spirit guides want me to say to you. I got the message, face it. So whatever time you're watching it is the time probably you were looking for a solution, and those are your answers. So it says face it, don't run from it. You're fortunate enough is another message I got. So that's another message from the spirit guides. It's not a time to run. So that makes sense, because I first message I got was face it, and then I got, it's not a time to run. So you have to face, you have to turn around and face the situation. You've got to face the storm, and I think that's the best way to solve any situation. The more you run from it, the situation or the problem is not going to become smaller. It will remain the same. You will come back. You'll have to come back to solve it. So let me see what all messages I get. I also get the number 42. I get the word rejoice. So there is joy. There is something or rejoice. Celebrate. Go and celebrate. I also got the message, it's not all black and white always. So maybe whatever message resonates with you, please take that message and apply it. Not every message is going to resonate with you, because there'll be people, a lot of people watching it. So I don't know who it applies to. Make peace with it is also what I got. So that could be a message. Make peace with it. So if you came looking here to understand, or you were in a situation, so make peace with the situation. Don't fight it. If it has to happen, it will happen. If it is not meant to happen, it will not happen, guys. I also feel it's a time to give rather than take. So it's also for September born. I'm getting a very September born, and I'm also getting a very October born. I'm also getting very January born. So if any of the months you're born in any of the months, so it's a time to give in the situation. It's a time to give love, not wait for the love. It's a time to give in the situation, and not wait for something to happen. So it's more of a time for giving. That's and I also got the word forgive, because I was just talking, it became forgive, forgiving. So I also got the message forgive when I was trying to start this reading, and I think I will use that word. It's also a time to forgive. It's also a time to love. If that song started playing in my head, so maybe it's a time to love and it's a time to forgive. And whoever's listening to this knows that the person needs to apply this to the situation. I also feel look at the bigger picture. Right now you're not looking at the bigger picture. You have to look at the bigger picture and understand what is happening. And like I always say, step back and then see the situation with fresh new eyes. Maybe you have a solution. And sometimes we miss the bigger picture. We so busy in addressing smaller bits or smaller parts that we don't understand what is the real problem, and we miss the real problem. Like we always say, whole is always bigger than the sum of its parts. So address what is the situation as a whole. Don't take out little things and say you said it, you said that, and maybe that's what I wanted to say. Just address what is the big problem. It's in the relationship or job or the business or whatever it is that you're trying to solve. I also get balance, spirituality and practicality. So there should be a balance. Don't leave everything in God. If God does listen to you, but also you have to put in your hard work. You have to do your own bit, and there always has to be a balance. Yes, you think that God, I'm going to take this, I'm going to jump and please save me. Yes, you're going to jump, but have a safety net to, have a practical solution also. Yes, God is there watching all of us, but yes, you have to do your own bit. That's what I want to say. So balance it out. Yes, seek guidance, seek help from God, but also have your plans ready. Also see what you have to do for that situation or for that job or for that business. And you need to take that responsibility. Yeah, your hard work will pay off. Your hard work will pay off. This is, I also get it, this is for people in December and Jan. Your hard work will pay off if you've been putting a lot of hard work. 68 came to me. I don't know what is 68. What number is 68? What it has to do with you, you know. I don't know how it resonates with you, but something to do with 68, 68 days from now, or your house number is 68, or you, or 68 number is important in your life. So something to do with that. And these are the messages that are coming to me. I'll just see if there are more messages that are coming to me. I'll just shuffle the cards. A lot of times I look at a card, I'm like, no, it doesn't belong in this reading. So that's what I did. I saw a card and I was like, no, it doesn't belong here somehow. Yes, your solutions or conclusions are within reach. So think about it. Think about the bigger picture. And I'm sure the conclusion is within reach and you will get answer to whatever situation or whatever solution you're looking for, you're seeking, you will get the answer or you will get the right guidance, maybe from God or from people that you believe in or you listen to. And you respect their opinion. Let me see if there are any other messages or cards that I want to read the messages from. I'll stop when I think the time is right, or I'll stop when I think I need to give that message to you. Yes, please do relax. Number four is important for you. This is a time for relaxation for a lot of you, and it is needed. You're not too well. So a lot of you are not too well, and I feel that you are number four. If you're a number four, I feel you're not been feeling too well. You're not up to it. You know, you're not like the way you are normally, all bubbly and all. So you need to rest, rejuvenate in whatever way, you know, whatever way you feel. Whatever brings you calmness or happiness, do that. You know, sometimes listening to music, reading a book, that brings us joy. Just looking at the cards. That doesn't belong here. Yes, I also feel that you're the magician. You have everything ready. I also feel that you yourself are procrastinating. It's not that you don't have anything. It's not a love reading, it's not a job opportunity, money reading. I think whatever you're wanting, you have everything together, but you're just looking at it and you're like, what do I do? So you have to keep moving in that, you know. You've got everything you want, and just mix it and make the right ingredient, like in a recipe. You've got all the ingredients and you just have to make a dish out of it. So I believe you have everything with you. Number one is also important. I feel that number 62 is important. I'm getting bigger numbers today. Maybe that's the bigger picture. And number 18, I would go with number 18. So you've got everything in your hands, and just make that, cook that tasty dish or delicious dish or whatever, you know. Or probably if you're in a relationship, you are getting all the messages from the other person that, yes, the person is ready for a commitment or for a relationship. You know it. You just have to move. That's all I want to say. So those were your little messages today. I want to do some channel messages, and messages were coming to me. Pink color is important for you. Red is important for you. Wear red, wear pink, wear yellow. Those three colors will be nice for you. Yes. Any other message? I'm going to close the reading. I'll just see if there's any last message that I need to give to you guys. Make peace is, again, I got that message. So if I'm getting a message more than once, it really, the spirit guides want me to stress on that situation. So please make peace with the situation. There's no use dragging it or, you know, fighting with the other person or whatever you want to do. If it's a business related thing, money related thing, make peace with it. Know that this much is what I'm earning and nothing can be done about it. See if that makes sense to you. So don't fret over it, don't worry. Let me see, last message. Yes, you have everything. You are demanding, your authoritative, and you will get things done. Like I said, you will get things moving. And I don't know why I got a J is important for you. The word, the letter Q is important for you. This was also a message for somebody whose name starts with S. I got, I don't know why I got somebody whose name starts with S. That's a message for that person. And I don't know why I got shoes. Did you buy shoes for somebody who just bought shoes? Maybe some of these messages resonates with that person. I got shoe. I got perfume. Somebody purchased a new perfume, a very floral perfume. I got that. So those were your channel messages for today, and I'll see you guys tomorrow whenever I upload a new video. Please subscribe to my channel, Tam Predicts, and hit the like button, and do leave a comment below, because there were a lot of messages. I want to know what resonated with which person, and what part of reading did resonate with you, or whichever pile did resonate with you, or in the earlier videos, or what do you think, or whatever. Watch my videos and just comment below if you've watched another one and you watched this after that. So I would love reading all the comments, and see you soon, and good night everybody, and see you tomorrow. Bye.